In this video, I will show you how to apply data labels to your cards, as well as hover labels. To first apply a data label to your bar, in this example bar chart, you go to your chart properties. Click on Data Label Settings. When you click on the plus icon in the text box, suggested macros will appear. In this example, I want to know my sales revenue by product type. So really, the number I care about is the value or the total value of that bar. So I will select the value macro. When I do that, %_value shows up at the top of the bar. When I look at the hover text, I see the product and the total value. However, I'd like my data label to say the product, revenue by product, and then have the number appear on another line. To do this, you click in Hover Text Settings. You can click on Suggested Macros again, or enter in Freeform Text, as I will show you here. The Hover Text Settings that I've applied here shows the category name being the product. I then type in revenue, then \\ lowercase n. We'll then move all the text following the lowercase n to the next line, in this case being the value. When I click out in my card, it shows you that it's now changed to shirts revenue with the total revenue on the second line. Hover text settings can also be applied to additional types of cards, for example, with a map. In this case, click on hover text in your chart properties. And this text is used for hover labels that are medium and large sized maps in the card view on your main pages. When I hover over the map on the card, I want to see the name of the state and then the value. So I will enter name and then value. Then click Save and Close. Then when looking at your card on your main page, you can see how these were applied. When looking at your Gantt charts, you also have the opportunity to change your hover text settings in the chart properties. This can be done by clicking into the Hover Text Settings text box, and then again clicking in to see the suggested macros. In this case, I really only care about the end date, so I'll click on that. The hover text now shows the end date, but that's not good enough for me. I need to know that when I hover over this, this is in fact the end date for those who are consuming this data. Therefore, I go back in and type in end date colon before the %_end date, and now my hover text has changed. And that is how to apply data labels and hover text to your cards.